feet wide and 2 feet tall. What is the length of the longest diagonal? Now, I am going to show you how to do this two different ways. We're going to start with one way. Do you guys see from this diagonal what is that? What kind of triangle? It's a right triangle. Okay. How do we find missing side lengths in a right triangle? Pythagorean theorem. Do you see that blue outline that I just did? I've got that diagonal, which is what we're actually looking for in this problem. I've got this. Do I know what that is right now? No. And I've got this. What's this? Two. And my right angle is going to be right there. But, do you see that? This line right here. I'm going to change my color. Then I also, on the bottom of my box, have a right triangle right there. Now, that doesn't look like a right corner when it's 2D. But aren't I really looking here? Length times width times this. Isn't that a right triangle? So, what letter am I going to call that?
C.
C. So, do you see that red triangle? You guys should be writing this down. The red triangle is going to be A squared plus B squared equals C squared. And isn't this A and B? Do you agree with that? C is always the hypotenuse, right? So, I will have 4 squared plus 3 squared equals C squared. I forgot the square. This will be what? 16 plus 9 equals C squared. 25 equals C squared. What's C? C is 5. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Now I change to my blue triangle. Can I go back to something? Watch what I'm going to write here. Isn't this C also A squared plus B squared? Isn't C squared A squared plus B squared? Yeah? I'm just going to drop that right there for now. Now, do you see that blue triangle? Okay. What letter would we call this side? What letter would you call this side?
B.
And what would you call this?
C.
Because what was C on the bottom of our box now becomes A or B on the triangle that cuts through the middle of this bad boy. So, let's do our work. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. So, I'm going to have 2 squared plus 5 squared equals C squared. So what is that? 4 plus 25 equals C squared. I'm going to move my work up here. So 29 equals C squared. Take the square root of both sides. C is square root of 29. I go to 5.39. And what is the distance? Feet. So it is approximately 5.39 feet. That would be the longest possible length of a wand that I could put in that box. Right? Now, what I would like you to do